Just a fun little project. I used turmeric leaves, but you could use tea leaves, aspidistra leaves, any long leaf. Enjoy.